What's up, everybody? We got another project that just came in. It's a Charger SRT8. Only has 11,000 miles. Need this window, that window, a lot of cleaning. It's hit in the back and in the front. Good thing you went over the bumper. Bend in the body panel, quarter panel, trunk lid, spoiler, looks like quarter panel been fixed and painted before. Look at this blend job. And we got some damage on the front. Fender, headlight, bumper cover. Sitting for 4 years, the tires dry out, it's so bad that it went flat. So we got hit in the back on that side. Trunk lid, push this quarter panel and then fixing that. Not that bad for sitting for 4 years. First thing we're gonna do is check the brakes. Barely braking, push the pedal all the way, it wants to sink into the floor. Probably the calipers got seized up or something. So stay tuned for real videos of the time.